How does a lamp give light? How does a battery work? What causes rainbow? What brings a car wheel into balance? The answers to these and many other questions can be found in A Young Physicist Kit, the game for children aged from 9 to 14. The game box contains a book with a description of 58 simple safe experiments that can be carried out at home with the help of the kit items. These experiments will introduce your child to the achievements of modern science and laws of the surrounding world. He will learn to orient himself in this environment. Besides the components of this construction kit, the current power supply is provided by one 4.5-volt flat battery or three 1.5-volt AA batteries, which are purchased separately. A special block for connecting AA batteries into one big 4.5-volt battery is included in the kit. Now we shall conduct some experiments using this wonderful kit. Let's learn how to measure circuit current. We pour some water into the dish, add a spoon of salt and put electrodes into it. Then we put the circuit together by following the description. By moving electrodes in the dish, we change the rotation speed of a shaft engine. The closer the electrodes are to each other, the bigger the speed. Moving them away from each other decreases speed. In this simplified way, we showed how to operate electric appliances. Now let's put together a simple electromagnet. We need to wind 100 coils of fine wire on a screw and put the circuit together according to the description. If we bring the screw close to any iron object before powering it, we will see that it does not interact with it. We switch on the electric current. The iron core inside the spool becomes a magnet that attracts the object. We got an electromagnet. This effect is widely used in different equipment. It is used for lifting scrap iron as well as in electrical appliances for closing simple relay contact. Now let's balance a wheel. We fix a transparent disc with a magnet glued to it, to the engine shaft, and put the circuit together according to the description. Then we gradually increase the speed of the disc rotation. We see that as the disc center of gravity and rotation axis mismatch, the support together with the engine starts jumping and vibrating. In order to stop this, we glue another similar weight symmetrically to rotation axis. The vibration ceases. That is why we need to attach weights to the wheel disc. Without them, the wheel would jump even on a level road. While playing and learning at the same time, your child will gain new skills and knowledge that will be useful further in his life, no matter what career he decides to pursue. Moreover, most phenomena from the kit are later studied at school.